The Oilers 0 for 2 on the night so far. And here's a chance shorthanded. Mikael Backlund shooting! And he scores!
Hunter, rebound goal in front of the net. This time it's a shorthanded one. I said he was in the box. I guess they're happy he wasn't in the box now. Just reads his play, jumps past, picks it up, picks his spot on the fly. Head up and gets that shot away in motion. Squeezes it through Stuart Skinner for a 1-0 lead.
16th career shorthanded goal.